I like a lot sailing because it's a big space of game, and you can make like you want with the wind, and like the wind is never the same. It's very difficult to be good all the time, so it's a very good game with many boats, and on boats who go at the same speed, so it's tactical, and I prefer than the sport with a border. It's more sympathetic.
And where did you start sailing in France?
I started sailing at 10 years old, and in Nantes, in Brittany, in a boat named L'Équipe. It's a boat designed by Marc Laurent. It's a boat of 3.90 meters, boat for 12-15 years ago. It's a double dinghy, and with spinnaker, jibe and main. It's a very good competition boat to learn after 420 and after 470. And we sail with Pierre since 12 years. So it's our 12 Trofeo Palma.